Students at Lebanon Trail High School are solving problems one class at a time and increasing their knowledge of the highest level.
Calculus BC is an AP math course that we offer that covers integral and differential calculus, similar to what you'd see in a college course.
AP Statistics is an awesome AP course. It's where students learn to study how we collect and organize and come to conclusions about data. We do a lot of interesting projects and activities. Statistics is it's an up-and-coming field.
Students shared whether or not AP Statistics and Calculus BC are classes others should take.
Yes, but only if they're like really suited for math, because it's not an easy class. It's pretty hard.
It's a pretty laid-back class. As long as you do your homework and you really just get the concepts, and it's just like a repetitive movement.
I think the greatest part about Calculus BC is you actually get the feel for what a college course pace would be, because you're doing about two semesters in the whole year.
The advantages of taking AP Statistics is that you get to learn real-life application stuff, because the things you learn in statistics you can use in experiments in the future and like trials. So it really helps prepare you for future application.
Both classes are the highest level of math students can take at Lebanon Trail High School. Teachers shared their thoughts on taking them.
The advantage, especially in math, for students to take AP Statistics as an AP course, so especially if they're going into some sort of business field, healthcare, something like that, where calculus may not be a big thing, it's a good AP course to take. One advantage is students don't really need to be strong in with their algebra skills. You didn't need to be a strong pre-calculus student, geometry student. There's really no prerequisite to statistics, just the work ethic that you need to get through an AP course.
Just like with any other AP course, if you take the exam and score certain grades, then you can get college credit depending on what college you go to and what they accept. But it also gets you used to the pace of a college math class. You get to kind of see the pace, learn the workload, and develop those skills that you'll need for after high school.
Hopefully these students will make a difference with their higher math skills. I'm Phoebe Gunawan for Vanguard TV.